But this is why you should probably just wait until you've got everything, because you're going to do half of the things, and then when you have what you need later, you're not going to remember all the things you've already done already. Already done already? Great. Yeah, there was this. Up, up. Oh, that one's easy, isn't it? Jam! Now that is a taste. A taste of the homeland. Chim-chiminy. Oh, just kill everyone. Was teleport man over here? Yes. Yep. Yep. Yes. Zoop. Talk about instant travel. It is quite instant, really, isn't it? No. Because you have to watch an animation. This is an animation! An internet flash! An internet animation made with flash! I have entered. Time to go shop. Why can't I just press up to go through the door? Why do you have to jump in style as if you're really cool? Look at this happy chap. Right, what do we want? What? I ain't got enough dosh for it. Oh! Right, you need one jam and 100 quid. Okay. I get it now. Shall I get that? No. Let's get that first. Oh god, there's even another level. I'll take it! Only because I think it's like the best thing in the world. I probably should have gotten some of the books, actually, one of them. Oi! Why did you jump? I don't get it. Honk. Honk, honk, honk. Why would I still want to use the old ones? Watch. Look, look at the death. Rain destruction. Oh no, you dropped some magic. And it landed on something down there, apparently. Yum. Yum. It's pretty good, really, isn't it? Ow. It seems to drain faster, though. For all your money farming needs. Or you can just not be lazy. Oi. How can snakes jump anyway? Hi. Wakey wakey, eggs and bakey. It's you. You need to see the mayor. He's at his happy place, the seaside retreat. It's at the far end of Polyp Bay. He's said to bribe you with this. You got 100 gems, sweet! The mayor? I don't know. Blob, blob, take me away. I don't know where that is. Yes, I chose it for a reason. Just when I thought I was going somewhere, you go and ruin it. Pew. I should have got the faster whippage. I only got the triple balls because it's like a boss destroyer. If I remember right. Kind of. It's an everything destroyer. Is this Polyp Bay? Oi, I wanted to go back. Is it over here somewhere? Probably. Oh, wait. Is it time for that really dodgy bit that I remember so very well? It might be. Hurry up! Yeah, because I'm a monkey now, so I can do this. I don't know how the mayor gets here, though. Thanks for the dosh. What's the point, though? Yep, Look what we have to do. Oh, some dodgy! Yep. Very dodgy. Oh! How does the mayor get over here? Oh, that's just very not fair. Oops. Why is that there? What's in here? Stuff I can't do yet. I do believe, unless I can. I better check, you know. You can't climb these, by the way. No, I can't do this yet. What the hell other creature could you possibly transform into that would make you able to do that? Well, you'll find out, won't you? God, just watch the playthrough for once. Get down here. No, get down here. Poor you. Oh, Jimbo. Oh! There's more of it! I'm sick of this. Oh! Okay, at least we know there's a safety ledge there now. So we could just go! Just go. If you really want. You can pretty much just jump right from the top of this one. Whoa, that was close actually. Have we made it? Because I don't want to do this anymore. Can there be a warpy man? At least there's a save man. You can't save as a monkey. Monkeys don't get to save their life. Oh. How mighty evil. Some seaside resort. Ow, I'm just trying to have a look at your lovely realm. I'm gonna die. Oh, good. Yes, it is. Why do I have to talk to you to wake you up? It's just very annoying. Damn straight, you better give me some health after that. Oh. Hi. Oh! Jam! Sorry if you heard that throat rumble there. Something bubbled up. What?
Oh, a genie. I suppose you're still angry with me.
Apparently.
Oh, where the spread? Now Risky Boots is plotting revenge.
The Risky Boots.
Sequin Land Palace is afraid to send wagons. Without our fishing trade, Scuttle Town is all washed up. I was hoping not to resort to this, because you're the seaside resort, but here. You got the town deed.
It's mine. Town's mine. What's this? It told you. The deed to Scuttle Town?
A wealthy man from beyond the wastelands has been pressuring me to sell the town. I resisted, of course, but now his offer is the only hope for our people. So, after much thought, I decided to turn the reins over to him. Life will never be the same, but at least Scuttle Town will be provided for.
Oh, how thoughtful. There has to be some other way.
If only there was. But I feared at making a tidy profit on the town moments before its obliteration is the only solution. Oh, please honour my request as a final act of service. Find the ammo baron and give him his deed.
Sure thing. You wobblemeister. At least I don't have to go through all that again. Well, for one thing, you can take me, I guess, here. It's not really any quicker. It might be. Is it quicker to go from here into town, or is it quicker to go from Lilac Fields into town? It's probably Lilac Fields, actually. Oh, don't kill me. Hello? Fine, don't give me any enemies. Oh! Rainbow Tail. No, it just has a rattle at the end, like a babby. What are you doing, Paul? I'll show you. Ready? Are you ready for this? Ah! What? Yeah, I guess I'll get that. Wait, yeah, that one. Taste. I might as well get that as well. How many of those have we got? 6. Taste E. Wobbada bobbada? I don't know if there's any free way to restore health. I wouldn't be surprised if there is, though. Because this is a very nice game.